We went through a lot together. Take this as a token of our friendship. Don't be shy. They were meant for you. Well, there's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself. Well, we meet again. There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself. There's treasure this way.
Shush. You idiot. Stay quiet. I'm on the run. Don't give me away. You're a fugitive too, eh? Yeah? Why else would you be here? It's got death written all over it. You want to climb down here? I can lend you a ladder. But, how much can you offer me? Why, yep. I'm trying to help you, you know? Have you no gratitude? Downright rude, really. I've got a soft heart, so... I let you off. This once. All right. It'll be just a moment. Go on ahead. I won't offer this deal twice. What do you need now? Huh?
All the best.
Well, good to see that you survived. Perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours, since you went ahead, took the leap. I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to know who to even trust these days. For instance, I've heard that a man is out for my life. Now, what misunderstanding could have ever led to that? The poor bloke must have quite an imagination. You be careful too, my friend. For trust can be a dangerous thing. You be careful too, my friend. For trust can be a dangerous thing.